Hey, what's up everybody? It's your boy Journey. Welcome back to another reaction. Today we're going to be reacting to Lamb of God. I've never heard a Lamb of God song in my life. I'm a metalhead and I've never heard Lamb of God. I don't know, I just never got around to it. I've heard of them, they've been around. But I know they're a pretty big band and they influence a lot. And they've been around for a while, so I've been wanting to check them out for a while. Well, here we are, recording a reaction. I'm a drummer. I got some coverage you can check out. Link in the description for my recent one that I just uploaded a couple days ago. All Scott Podcast with my brother, where we talk about sports, music, and all sorts of stuff. You can check that out too. But anyways, we're going to hop into Lamb of God, Lay to Rest.
Okay.
Are we thrashing? Ooh. Ho, ho. That is a fun riff. Love the double bass.
If there was a single day I could live.
Okay, we're talking.
A single breath I could take.
Love the double bass with this chugging riff.
All the others away.
Ooh, add that China hits. This drummer too is some really cool shit. What the fuck? Add the crash cymbal now.
And bleach out the stains, commit to forgetting it.
Ooh. Love that fill. A lot of double bass.
Then live with a single pathetic trace of this. Smother another failure.
Love this lead singer voice, man. Very gritty. Got some nice room. Love that switch there.
I'll take you to the truth, for the truth shall set you free. I'll turn the screws of vengeance and bury you with honesty. I'll make all your dreams come to life.
And slay the night.
Smother another failure.
I feel like this is a repeated section again. Double time. It's very thrashy. We're just moving. Moving at a car that's going 100 miles per hour. Oh. Oh. Some rudiments.
Say who gives a fuck. Say who gives a fuck.
Did not expect this. This is such groovy metal, dude. Oh my god. Some nasty guitar work and great drum work. I did not expect a nasty breakdown. Oh my god.
If there was a day I could live.
What the fuck? Sounds crazy.
If there was a single breath I could take.
Crazy Phil. Oh, I did not expect the stair hits here.
I trade all the others away.
Oh, back to that main riff. That's so chugging. Oh, those cool harmonics. Some Gojira shit. Okay. If you wanted me to be real, did not expect anything like that. I thought Lamb of God was like a thrash metal band. I thought they were like some Metallica, Megadeth type stuff, which is cool. But I didn't think they had the vocals like that and the nasty breakdown. That is literally the music I love. If you add a nasty breakdown in a song, your boy Journey's gonna like it. The drum work was great. A lot of double bass, a lot of slamming on that crash cymbal, a lot of cool snare stuff, snare rudiments before that breakdown. A lot of good China hits. A lot of cool riffs on the guitar. The vocalist was great. The main riff was really nice, and we just, it was like an adventure, this song. That's what it was. It was literally an adventure. That is one of the coolest metal songs I've heard in a while. So I can see why people like Lamb of God. I can see it. This is a playlist certified. Don't even worry about that. Dude, that breakdown was, I need to hear that breakdown again. I just got my adrenaline pumping. That was a nice track. Nice metal song. If I do say so. If you guys want me to hear any more Lamb of God, put your favorite songs in the comments. I'm always down to listen to them. Shout out to Lamb of God for making a sick ass track that everybody can vibe to. If you like the video, give it a like. If you hate it, give it a dislike. Subscribe, that'd be nice. Check out my podcast and drum cover in the link in the description. Anyways, it's been your boy Journey, and I'm out.